just made the tools to push in the cutlass bearing. I put tabs on them, small pieces like this, so they don't fall into the tank. Then when it comes time, all we do is break the tab away, and then we have a perfect piece. These are the threaded rods that we're going to use to press in the cutlass bearing. Okay, so the way we're going to cut that in is like that, and we've got a couple of nuts here, like that. Is that any different thread? The thread is thicker.